You can double push it. I just press it once on mine, and I click broadcast settings or broadcast gameplay. I don't remember. I know if you double click it, it'll start your recording for sure. And then when you double click it again, it'll stop it. And I believe that saves it automatically to your, whatever it's called, media stuff. Yeah. Alright, just waiting on you, Zion, whenever you're ready up. Alright, here we go. Nah, I typically don't. I run with Grey Ghost is typically what I usually run with.
Those were Russian forces moving in. Looks like they're burning the city to the ground.
Yeah, well the Ruskies aren't ready for what's coming.
Right, right.
We need to get off this ship in one.
I do have a class set up to where I can run with three. I just don't feel like using it. Right. Right, right. Where will it be at in the elevator? Will it be like all the way in the back or something? Okay. Right. Yeah, I guess I had a feeling that to me. Alright. Alright, I can open this door. Right. It's ZX2. I got actually pictures of it. That's right, yeah, we have to figure out where it's located at, that's right. Just watch my back real quick. I called it a Zeppelin. Yeah. Yeah, I would say that's the only thing, you have to guess the pin. It's kind of like a game of Hangman. If you get the word correct, it'll drop down a certain perk. Like Reaper, it drops down insta kills. Then there's Damnation, which I believe is nukes. If you want to come open this door over here, I'm gonna say use the Morse code in that one. Yeah, but say it should be like right at the bottom of the stone tablet, right under the M1 Grand. Yeah, it's over there. All right, I'll see if it's over there, and I'll show you it. It's on the kind of the face of it at the very bottom. Right, I don't see it. I wonder if there's a fourth location then. Because it's not... No, I didn't see it on the dresser at all. Unless I overlooked it. Right. Yeah, but say there has to be a fourth location then. I know they got three so far, that's guaranteed. Yeah, I was gonna say maybe we should think about restarting it, because if not, it could have. I'm not sure if it glitched out or not, or if they're, like I said, they have a fourth location that they haven't figured it out yet. Yeah, but like if you come up here where the stone tablet is, I'll show you where it's typically at. Yeah, that's where it's typically at, just right there at the bottom. Right. Yeah, but I think I'll probably be best just to restart it before we get too far into it. Right. We might have a fourth player also. I think we have a fourth player. Let me send him a message or invite him in. Nah, I haven't gotten that far yet. Like, I've read up on it and all that, but I haven't actually physically got there. Oh, heroic. I see. Alright, let me send this guy an invite. Yo, what up, man?
What up?
Yeah, I can hear you. So my consumables, what did I get? Nothing. Nothing. I'll ever get crap. Too many weapon guarantees and stuff. I'll resend the invite.
Yeah, I'm loading in right now.
Alright, no problem. There we go. What consumables do you got to work with?
Let me look.
I would say nukes would be good. Insta kills, hearts, max ammos.
Yeah, I got instant kill right now. That's pretty much it.
All right. That's fine. We can do that.
sucks. We can open this door of the museum right now. That's the end of the rocks is. Well, I can open the museum right now. I'll put the picture down. That's a good gun. Goddamn root beer.
My bad, my headphones was muted. Yeah, I got it. It's over 8 and down 21. Yeah. Oh, he got him. Get there.
Out, Green.
Yep, I hear him. Oh, it's not letting me out of it. There it goes. Should be that right there. Oh, fuck, I got fucking trapped on the fucking map. Let me go double check it. Keep a zombie alive. Yeah, I think I got one of the numbers wrong. If you have to kill it, that's fine. So it doesn't kill you.
I can stun it so it doesn't run out of us for long.
So good. All right, yeah, I got it. It was 8 and 11, not 21. Yeah. It's what was it? I think it's two dots and then it's two or one dot and then it's one dot and four dashes. Yeah. So you'll hear, you'll hear the eight and then you hear the space. Then you hear the dot, four dash, back to back. Alright, let me go grab the Wonder Weapon. Let's go ahead and get these, we can go ahead and get the anchors charged up. Yeah, so they're out of the way.
Oh fuck, goddammit.
I'm gonna grab the, smuggler code, which is 16-2. So it's 16-2. And we can either go for the smuggler bat or we can go for the trench knife or whatever first. Does matter to me. Right. Exactly. Smuggler, yeah, you had to guess. Yeah. So yeah, we can do the dancing dagger first. That'll allow us to earn up some points.
You don't have to kill a sizzler, you just have to decide.
Oh, did I type it in wrong? Yes. Where you at? It's on the left side of the stage. The armor is. Yeah, 2, not 5, alright. 16-2. Let's see. Yeah, try to bring him over here. All right, he's coming to me. Oh, damn. Fuck. Do you have to do with the dancing dagger? All right, yeah, that would make sense. All right, there we go. Alright, we can go ahead and get the start with the projector ones, that'd be easiest. Alright, so that's one. I'll do these so I can get the codes down and I'll go ahead and do the safe also. Just because I need to make sure I keep in track how many I kill. It's a lot easier when there's less people around. Yep, I'm in the back of the stage right now. Yeah. So far I'm at one kill on it. I haven't yet.
Alright, that was that.
3, 4, 5, 6.
I wanna go put some charges in the over here.
7, 8. Alright. First one's 9. The next. Yeah. Next one's in the museum, so I'm heading to the museum. One.
Yeah, I just put one in there.
Yeah, I counted it. 2, 3, 4, 5. about 5, so 9, 5. 9, 5. Alright, I'm going to check the third location now. Alright, it is in by the Pack-a-Punch. So I'm heading towards Pack-a-Punch. Oh, I'll get you. Yeah, he's going after him now. Yeah, I think you have to have the scissor. Yeah, I think you have the knife, dancing dagger. Alright, I'm gonna start charging this one up. I'm not sure. I haven't tried it.
No, it has to be the fire one. Yeah.
There's one so far. I'm gonna say, if you guys want to work on the smuggler, you guys can while you're waiting for me. All the way behind the theater and blow up the gas thing. Yeah. There's one. Right. Two. Alright, third number is 9. I'm heading towards the theater to see where the last one's at. Alright, I'm out front. I'm gonna say down below the radio, that's where the fourth location's at. Alright, so there's one. It could be just a visual glitch. Two. I'm gonna say, because it did count it as a charge. Three. Come at me, bro. 4, 5, 6, 1. Alright, so far I got 6 on this one. I just need...
Hey, the museum loan's about to be filled up.
Alright, I'm gonna say I can go actually finish it off real quick while I'm waiting. Alright, museum's done. I haven't yet. I'll say I played earlier and I got it on my very first try, I guess, with the what's it called? MP40. So, come on, everyone. 7. Eight, 9, so it's 9, 5, 9, 9. Do it wrong. Oh yeah, I did. Fuck, that's why. Alright. Nine.
Like, can we stop putting money in him now? Oh no.
Oh, good, not do it right.
Alright, I got one fly zombie. Fly. The pest is slower. Actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo the charges.
Hey, Cream.
Hello, hello. Pretty good, Nine shot. Alright, I'm gonna recharge it. Yeah, let's say we can go ahead and do the smuggler one real quick. I got enough jolts to look around for weapons. Oh. Oh, you already got it? Alright, yeah. Yeah, so now we just gotta wait two rounds. That's one. Yeah, so it will open up roughly round 9 or round 10. Yeah, that I know of, yeah. That's one.
I got some wounds. I went to the zoo today.
Did you? How is that going?
I felt like a little kid again. Me and my sister were like
so. I have to say, I haven't been to the zoo in forever.
I know. And we're like, before I go to come again.
Yes, I got 4. 5. Oh, give me a second. 6. 7. 8. Alright, so I was off when it should have been 8 instead of 9. Yeah, I counted yours. Ooh, yeah, there it is. So, how's your day, Kayla?
It's good. It's doing good. I'm munching on wings right now. I'm so
should be in here, I believe. Yes, yeah, so that's one. So it should be 8, 5, 9.
How's your day been?
It's been good. Worked most of the day. Got off. And now I'm here.
Driving cars.
What's that?
Driving cars.
I didn't hear you, I'm sorry.
I said, were you driving cars?
Nah, it's my normal day-to-day job.
Oh. I don't know your normal day-to-day job.
I would say I do construction daily, typically.
Oh. Nice. I work at a pizza place. That's why I'm broke all the time and I'm a manager. Fucking hate that place. I can't
He's coming after you.
Oh yeah, I pet the stingrays today. That was dope.
I've never petted a stingray before.
That's cute. And apparently they like to be touched. I want to Steve Irwin.
Yeah. Four. Should be five.
The thing is open.
What's that? The safe?
No, not the safe. Six.
Seven. Eight. Still 9. Yeah, that's what I have so far. 8, 5, 9. 1.
And the little girl turned it on and she looked at me like her eyes are so wide and I'm like, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I got shells hooked also.
Alright, so 8, 5. 9. Nope. Alright, reset it. So you go right, then you go counterclockwise, reset it. No, I haven't. I've seen a lot of gameplay on it. Like, I've been meaning to buy it, but I felt since I've watched too much gameplay on it, kind of ruin it.
Are you scared?
No, I ain't scared.
Yeah, I bet you are.
I don't get scared. I ain't gonna lie, I got scared earlier when I was playing this game, when I first played it. Type something wrong.
I don't like it because you can't defend yourself.
Right.
Have you played Resident Evil Korean, like any other Resident Evil?
Yeah, Resident Evil was my, 4 was my favorite.
Resident Evil 4?
Yeah, that was one of my favorite ones. I haven't played past 4, honestly. I played a little bit of 5 and that was it.
What
am I doing wrong?
Level 5 and 6
is terrible. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, I bust. I did. I have to be messing up on one of the first two numbers. Because the last ones are nines for sure. What's that?
I'm thinking about this one Resident Evil where they're all in the zoo.
In the zoo? I can't remember which one. I think that's number two. The old school.
Yeah. It's probably Operation Raccoon City.
Possibly. Someone want to drop me 500 jolts? I'm just gonna go pack a punch my gun right here. Oh, thank you. Alright, sweet. Yeah, we can get the bat now. I'm gonna say, let's try to save what zombies we can just so I can get this first two parts charged up just to recheck the codes. Cause I know we're getting a little higher in the rounds.
The bat door hasn't opened.
Yeah, you have to knock on it three times. Sometimes it takes, sometimes it takes a couple tries. It's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Alright, now the first number is 9, so I did mess it up. Alright. Alright, I'm just gonna double check these first two numbers. And then. I guess I'll have my hands over here. Oh. Right. I'll get you.
Oh, this bat says penis.
Alright, so I'm gonna try this code again. So, let's go. 9.
Yeah, I got one waiting. Hey, after yours is done, then it
goes. Oh, there's a nuke, I didn't want to get that. Thank you.
We'll make it out together!
So when the safe opens up, right, does it open up automatically or do you have to press a certain button to open it? The second number that I'm messing up on.
Alright, mine's out.
Yeah, let's just try to keep what we can alive. What the fuck is this second one? Yeah. So this one should be roughly 4 or 5. Yeah, the first one was 9 for sure. And every time I did the last two, those ones were 9 also.
Okay. My main class is going to be...
So what you plan on playing, Kayla?
First of all, if you get a tactical knife kill, if you get 15 of them, then you can get the 1911 variant.
I got it.
It's called Totalize the second. Okay, well, that's cool. But I'm trash. Oh,
that was time I had to get it. That's what I want. Oh, wait, no. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, it's five. So it's 9-5. Let me check in here. It's over here. So it's for sure 9-5. 1. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Yeah, so that's 9, 9, 5, 9. Two, three, four. 6, 7.
Yeah, I got it.
8. Alright, so it's 8.
Hold up, I got it.
So 9, 5, 9, 8. Yep. Kind of clockwise to reset. Oh, damn. Alright, let's reset this. Alright.
Yeah,
9. 5. 9.
That was good.
8. What the fuck am I doing wrong?
This shipment's totally gonna work.
Rotate it to the right for your first number. So first let's reset it. Let's say right to your first number.
Fuck.
9. 5. 1. There it goes.
Oh, she's blowing that bitch up.
Alright, so yeah, we can get this head over here now. Yep. I would say, when do we charge up the, bat at the, slab? After we get all three weapons in? Alright, that makes sense. Right. Oh damn, I should have saved that one. But did we put the blade in already? The knife one? Alright. Yeah, I like the blade. It's one of my favorite ones that they added in. Yeah. Alright, so... I'm not sure.
Hey, are any of you familiar yet?
No, I'm not.
I knew you were. Just because you say about, like, a boat.
Alright, I got a sizzler over here.
me down. I was just lost, but I.
Alright, I got the head. Yeah, I should've. Alright, I just picked up the head. How do. You see how many points I have?
It says you have 1,000.
And I don't even get points, like, I can't. Oh, okay, there it goes. Yeah, yeah. No, we just gotta get kills up here, don't we? Alright, thank you, Bet. Yeah. Alright, nice. Yep, yep. Yeah, let's all run over here.
I'm visiting Canada this summer.
Nice.
I wanna go grab the dagger.
No, no, you should come with me. I don't wanna go alone.
I'm not too sure about that.
All these lines.
Yeah. Alright, there's one to this way. I must say, I'm not sure. I know what I read earlier is that you have to get the bat kills on the pest, but I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, we can keep basically whatever zombies alive because they'll eventually, yeah, turn into a sizzler. The bat.
I'm gonna go get all my purchases, bro.
Right, right.
Yeah, that's the same reason I use them too.
Yeah, that's what he was saying to me when I was using him last game. Yeah, I think it has to be the bat, yeah. Yep, yep, I'm gonna go grab the... No? Crap. Oh damn. Yeah, but say I'll save your ammo, it's gonna last a minute. I got a little over a single. Yeah, it just now hit its first ring. I got the expanded zone too, so it's got a quite a distance on it.
Mike, so what do we have left? Zombies?
Yeah, we gotta kill the sizzlers over there.
That's it.
I'm heading back that way now. Yeah, but say, it'd probably be best just to run around now until they start changing them. Just so we don't kill too many zombies.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, but I might hop on multiplayer in a little bit later.
Yeah, I'll do
that. Oh, there's a Sizzler over there, guys. Oh, he's going after one of you guys.
It's so cute. Like, golden and brown.
Are you going to multiplayer?
I'm not sure if it might be after this one, it might be after the next game, it just all depends on my mood.
No worries, you can do it. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, but sir, I heard it. I'm gonna try to get these zombies away from it.
No way, I'm not doing domination.
What's the matter?
I hate domination.
That's like the best map to play domination on. did they patch people being able to shoot through the crates? Like the main two crates? No? Alright.
No. Was it put me in the same freaking game!
I was like, because I know when I played it yesterday, it wasn't allowing me to shoot through the crates at all. I just didn't know if they patched it.
Well, if they did, that sucks on both ends.
Are they all charged? I think we need one more.
Yeah, I would say so far Sizzler's the only one that's accepting the charges.
Look!
My Sizzlers are done.
Hold on, I'll put in another one.
Well, there it is. The pest now. Yeah, I would say that's what it looks like. It looks like we have to do it in order. Right. But say, it might be at the end of the round though, so we might not get any more pests to spawn in.
Covered in his blood, and that was so extra.
Yeah, I think it's the end of the round right now.
I ain't tripping.
Right, right. Why are you tripping, Kayla? Why are you tripping?
I know, I eat like a bird.
You eat like a bird.
I do. I eat like...
Polly with a cracker. Polly with a cracker.
I know, right? I ate four wings and like three pieces of cheesy bread. I still wonder why I'm so chubby. I eat like a bird.
Yeah,
why do I look like this? I really gotta stop eating. I gotta go to that, I gotta look nice. I still haven't bought my shoes.
Ooh, almost ran after that.
Hello, texting me! Hello!
Maybe he wanted to go to the zoo. Alright, there we go. Up top, up there, I see.
Yeah, if everyone's up here.
Alright, I'm all out. I honestly, I don't know. I can't say I do.
Someone put more charges in that?
Why'd they put more?
Yeah, but I'm just earning some more ammo right now, and then I'll shoot the rest of it. But there it goes.
I know you did not just take my fucking tag, bitch, after I killed that person.
Alright.
Now there's a zombie right there, maybe.
The link thing, yeah. Here. Let me check it out. So good.
I love Canadian accents so much. They're so cute.
Yeah, it's the same as zombie after this. Mm-hmm. I'll train it. Y'all can do the statues.
Running through my team.
Alright, so it's saying have all the smaller statues face Barbarossa. All of them? Alright. I see. Double check it. Yeah.
I'll stay back for
her. I'll get you. Right, I typically don't.
Oh my god, why are you running through my team?
Hey, I'm gonna keep the zombie right here. One. Got a pest?
Woo!
I don't know. There is a bomber over here though. If someone, I got a both bomber and a pest.
Yeah, this person was dope. Yeah, that's cool. Happy fans. Damn!
I'm gonna say, how do you know which wall is which? Like, which one's wall one, which one's wall two? Alright. Oh, god damn it. I'm not paying attention.
Fucking dumb.
Alright, so wall one has... Wall one only has three statues. Aw, oh, damn it. Yeah, alright, I see. Alright, give me a second, keep on getting chased and shit, damn.
Oh, yeah, I got one pest right here.
I got two bombers, so yeah. I say there's still some still spawning in. I got two bombers without a bomb on them if you want to run those around instead of the pest. Yeah, because it looks like we're slowly starting to come to an end.
I don't want to be on the
team. Turn A twice.
We'll take A first, bitch.
Nice. Yeah, but I got two bombers on me. I'm walking around.
Oh my god, fucking bitch.
That language, there could be kids listening to this.
I'm not! Who touched the freaking thingy?
Oh, so it's his fault you're cussing.
I'm pretty sure that we're all adults here.
There is, I am live streaming this, you know.
Sorry, kiddos.
I'm gonna say it's all good. I don't really care.
Now let's control all positions because y'all are so freaking dumb. Oh, I got weapon 11. And I can put a freaking suppressor on there for no absolute reason. Because, what's the point of suppressor? Because, whatever. Okay, closing and capture. Leave me alone! Do I sound like a 12-year-old?
Let's say not exactly, but I'm saying you could probably get mistaken for it.
Yeah. Do you know what these guys? I was playing on freaking multiplayer, and I wasn't in a party. Weird, right? But yeah, I was playing on multiplayer, and these freaking guys were like, "Calm down, little man," and I was like, "Wait, you just called me a boy?" I'm a girl, and I'm not little.
Is that when you got all the friend requests?
No.
No.
But I was like, you know how I'm like cussing now? I'm like, oh fuck, you know, like, and I'm like, this guy said, "Calm down, little man," and I was like, what? And then I had to explain to them, like, very thoroughly. I'm like, but I'm a girl. And, I, you know, I'm not a little boy. I may look like one sometimes. I'm like, but I'm not a little boy. I'm trying to live my life like you guys.
Calm down, little man.
It was so funny. And I
We're on the third one now, it looks like.
Are you serious? I don't even remember what I was like anymore. I keep thinking that I have to go get someone's tags or something. We're playing domination.
On what map? Well, I thought you didn't like domination on certain.
I do. They voted me out. I didn't vote for it. The other thing was Team Deathmatch, so I voted for that. You know what I'm saying? Come back here. Right. He literally ran around the whole entire map just to shoot me from the back. Fucking coward. Yeah.
Ooh, I'm stuck.
Some guy said that to me, and I was really hurt. I was like, well, first off, I'm not a boy, and I'm not little. I'm like, I may sound like a child, but I am not. Like, I grew up in everything.
I grew up in everything. Oh, look at that. There she goes, calling names again.
I'm not calling you names!
Alright.
Yeah, no.
Come back here! A paratrooper just shot me. I'm okay.
Alright, y'all can work. Y'all can kill that other one.
These paratroopers got me fucked up.
Maybe I'm gonna watch you. Let's say. So you do the back first.
Your mom's a hoe.
Okay. Mouth open in the front.
Oh my god. I ran into the little fire.
Nice. And this is where we get the blade? Alright. Yeah, so try not to use any of your ammo. Yeah, I see him.
They bought easily with this.
Yeah, but say mine's at 100.
Mine's at 100.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine's at
100. I see. Right, how many people has, excuse me, how many people has, max ammo? It's just you? One charge. I'm saying, alright, but say, that'll be your call, if you want to wait till a pest round, or we can use it now, it's up to you. Oh, you got a max ammo too? Rubber, say, what is yours at? Is yours at like halfway or is it complete? Oh, zero. I see. Yeah, are these zombies gonna be enough? Alright. Yep, yep.
Oh, I wanna go buy ammo. Oh, never mind.
I'm gonna want double tap, I'm gonna want speed reload.
I'm getting my nose pierced.
Man. Awesome, when's that?
Friday.
I do not. But I'm saying we can play around with Hangman until we get it. I have no idea if it's just one or all.
Mom the hoe, Jack.
I'll see, yeah, Kayla, I can't do piercings. I don't know why. It's the needle thing. But I can do a tattoo.
Dad had to come and show you a couple.
Alright, now I know where most. Oh, there it is. Alright. I know where most of these perks are. Alright, yeah, I'm just getting two more. I got stamina up. I'm gonna grab quick revive and most likely double tap.
Okay, so I got a fucking suppressor.
I haven't really played multiplayer since they updated it, so I don't know how the infinite run stuff is.
You can run forever. That's cool.
SMGs and pistols.
Oh. Yeah. But there are bayonets for the other one. I should hook a bayonet up.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, yep. Yeah, so everybody get your one. Your.
What's the boss look like? Is he ugly?
Yep. I'm out. There we go. Nice.
To the door. Alright. Yep, where you at? Yep.
Stop! I'm living my best life with my pistol.
Oh, I'm stuck in the corner. Oh, it's too damn close. Oh fuck, I should have left that one alive.
Whole lot of you thought Jack was kicked for inactivity. First of all, I don't even know why Jack is still on my area because he's crashed. they're not even that good.
Oh, I'm charging something.
Stupidly dumb.
Alright. Idiot. Alright, this one's opened up. I see Dr. Straub, you motherfucker. Get out here, man, you bitch boy.
My freaking coworker was looking at me. Because I was mentioning.
What do we do now?
And they were like, who's Cardi B? And I was like, whoa! What the fuck?
Yeah, I was gonna say, when they're on the light, it was somewhat charging. Or, can't say on the light, it was something over here, it was charging up. I would say, do we have to, oh crap, get off of me. Oh, I got you. I was gonna say, do we have to charge it or something? Oh, charges on me.
Fucking bitch. Oh, what a bitch! My team is such fucking turd!
Yeah, it's supposed to be a challenge. I didn't get it this time, at least. Well, let me double check it. Why the fuck are you attacking me? There's fucking shell shock everywhere. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna try it. See if I can get to go or anything. Probably not. So we have to get it all the way around. Oh, I think I see how to do it. Alright. I think I see.
Okay, I have 3 new maps.
Yeah, I think I know how to do it. Yeah, I would say that I think I figured it out. Give me 1 second.
I'm gonna go kill confirmed in Austin. I fucking hate that place. Of all the places you could have chose, Austin?
Alright. Now, run all the way over here. Yep, there we go. Yeah, let's say I'm not getting hit markers or nothing right now. Ooh. Yeah, let's say I'm almost out of ammo. Yep, I'm out of ammo now. Ooh, I'm stuck. Ooh, I'm about to go down. Ooh, I'm down. Let's see if he... Yeah, I'm gonna have to find a weapon. Right, right. Yeah, I just need to find ammo real quick. Or, not ammo, a weapon. Oh, there we go, that works. Thank you. Yep, yep, makes sense. I don't know, what did you do?
I don't know.
Watch out behind you, yeah.
Oh, I'm
gonna just cut me. Who the fuck do you think you are? Oh, damn. Okay, football tackle me. That works. Nice. Oh, of course you're gonna run after me. I got you. Give me a second.
Wait, are we hurting him like that?
Oh, he just smacked this shit out of me. Oh, fuck. Thank you, guys. I like it. Alright, yeah, I'm running back to the other crate area. Ooh, I can get caught. Yeah, I'll make it a little easier on this. What's up? I'm at the boss fight right now. I was about to say, I still have mine, but I did lose my fast reload.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Oh, fuck, he's coming after me. God damn it.
Oh, shit, wait, we just... Okay, this place is fucking weird, man.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I don't... Not a game share. I got the live stream going. Oh, 1 second, I'll come get you. Oh, god damn. It was close. Yeah, watch out behind you.
Hey, that bitch.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hit the spread out a little bit. There is an MP40 wall by over here, if you guys are completely out and don't have any max ammo or anything. That's what I'm using now, I picked up the wall by. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Give me a second. Ooh. Yeah, I was sad. I completely ran out myself just now.
Where's the MP40 at?
It's on the first crate, yeah, first crate area. There's also the... I want to say FD-42. Inside the original area. Oh damn, I walked right into that swing. Thank you. God damn. Oh, that arc.
Die!
It's after you collect all three of the melee, the upgraded melees. Give me a second, I'm headed that way.
Bitch! Ooh.
Getting stuck.
I'm my best life.
Good stuff. Ah, oh, I just died. So close.
Oh my god, stop texting me, I'm trying to listen to my music!
Listen, I'm gonna take a small break from the zombies. I'm gonna hop over to multiplayer though, mess around.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to multiplayer too.
Fuck you!
Ooh, she's cussing. Ooh.
Ooh.
Alright, I'm gonna take care of me. Alright, so I got this other gun.
Is that the Canadian?
I think so.
They're all leaving you, why?
I'm not cool. Oh, cheer.
I think you're cool, Korean.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Ooh, I want that. 10. Oh, that's easy. 15 tactile knife. That's nothing. That's nothing. Could do that in my sleep if I wanted to.
Oh, hello, Gorian.
What's up, what's up?
Brandon!
You are good.
What you got? The multis.
What about I ain't doing much, I just got done playing zombies.
Oh,